The pusher pump, the rotor pump, is pushed into the floater sump. It's wearing out the twine and tees by bearing on the cog beneath,
which means, in terms of tension springs, the seams of your suspension springs, the cyclic thirds are set apart. In very simple words, dear ladies, your car won't start.
So we're making this awful.